Hello, good morning kids. Welcome to the another video of mathematics. So today we are going to solve addition examples and story sums related to addition. So in this session, we are going to cover example of addition of two-digit numbers, story sums of addition, example of addition of three-digit numbers. To understand addition with regrouping, first we need to understand grouping of numbers. So here you can see one object can be written as 1. When 10 ones group together called as 1 10. When 10 tens are grouped together are called as 100. On this slide, I have taken first question from the exercise 3 of the chapter addition. So in the first example, they have given us two numbers, that is 59 and 62. And the question is to add these two numbers. Okay, so what we'll do, first we will write 59 like this and 62 like this in the format of tens place and ones place. Okay, so here you can see at ones place there is 9 and 2 from the another number. So while doing the addition, what we will do, first we will add these two numbers at the one place, that means the 9 plus 2. Now when we do the 9 plus 2 addition, the answer will be 11. But we cannot write 11 in this place. Why? Because 11 has two digits and we cannot write two digit number at the ones place. So what we have to do? We have to do the regrouping of the 11 number. So how we are going to do this regrouping? We will see this in the next slide. Here you can see 9 plus 2, the answer will be 11 ones, but we cannot write 11 at this ones place. So what we have to do, we have to regroup this 11 ones. Okay, now here 11 ones are regrouped as 10 ones plus 1 1. Now 10 ones can also be written as 1 10 plus 1. Okay, now what we will do, we will carry over this 110 to the tens place. As you can see here, I have carried forward 110 over here, and you also have to write carry forwarded number over here. Now what we are going to do in the next step is we will add all these tens values together, that means 1 plus 5 plus 6, the answer will be 12. Again, we cannot write 12 at the tens place because it has two digits. So what we will do, again we will regroup this 12 tens as 10 tens plus 2 tens. Now, as you have understood from the slide number 3, 10 tens can also be written as 100 and 2 tens will be remain as it is. Now 100 can be carry forward at the hundreds place like this, and 2 tens will be written at tens place. Since there is no number to add here with this hundreds place, we will write 100 as it is. So therefore the answer of this question will be 121. On this slide, we are going to solve story sums of addition. Here I have taken the first example of exercise number 4, that is, in a pond there are 89 frogs and 23 turtles. Find the total number of frogs and turtles. Okay, so what does it mean? That ek pond mein 89 frogs and 23 turtles hain. तो हम लोगों को किसकी वैल्यू निकालनी है? तो हम लोगों को उन दोनों की मिलाकर वैल्यू निकालनी है. That means we have to find their total number. Okay? So whenever we get the keywords like add, sum, plus, total, altogether, increase, we have to do the addition. Okay? Now in this given example, they asked us to find the total number of frogs and turtles. So here the keyword is total. Okay, so therefore we have to do the addition of these two numbers. So you have to write the answer in this format. Okay, so 89 and plus 23. Now what we'll do, first we will add the values at the ones place, that means 9 plus 3. The answer is 12. Now 12 we will regroup as 110 plus 2 ones. That 110 we will carry forward over here. Okay, now after carry forwarding 1 over here, 2 ones will be written at the ones place. Now then all the values present at the tens place we are going to add them, that means 1 plus 8 plus 2. The answer will be 11 tens. Now again 11 tens are regrouped as 10 tens plus 110. Now as you all know that 10 tens is 100. So therefore we will carry over that 100 at the hundreds place. And 110 will be written at the tens place. Now as you all see, you can see that there's no another number at the hundreds place, therefore we will write this number as it is over here, that is 1. So therefore the answer of this question is 112, but we have to write the answer into this format, that is total number of frogs and turtle is 112. I have taken another example from the exercise number 4, that is Rita has 62 Barbie stickers and 48 Kitty stickers. How many stickers does she have in total? So here you can see the presence of the keyword total. Okay, so therefore we have to add 62 and 48. You have to write the answer in this format. Okay, so 62 plus 48. Now first we will add the values which are present at the ones place, that is 2 plus 8. The answer is 10. Now 10 can also be written as 10 ones can also be written as 110 plus 0 ones. So 110 is carry forwarded over here at the tens place and 0 ones is written over here at the ones place. Now then we have to add the values of the tens place all together, that is 1 plus 6 plus 4. The answer is 11. 11 tens can also be written as 10 tens plus 110. Now as you all know, 10 tens is also be written as 100. Okay, now therefore 100 plus 110. So 100 will be carry forwarded over here at the hundreds place and 110 will be written over here at the tens place. Now 100 will be written as it is here because there's no another value at the hundreds place. So therefore the final answer is 110. We have to write this answer in this format, that is Rita has 110 stickers in total. This is the example from the exercise number 6. This is the first example. We have to add 625 plus 175. So first here we will add the values which are present at the ones place. Those are 5 plus 5. The answer will be 10. So 10 ones can also be written as 110 plus 0 ones. So 0 ones will be written over here at the ones place. and 110 will be carry forwarded over here. After that, we will add all the tens together. Those are 1 plus 2 plus 7. So the answer will be 10. Now again, this 10 tens can be regrouped as 100 plus 0 tens. So 100 will be carry forwarded over here and 0 10 will be written at the tens place. Now at the 100 place, again we will add all the values which are present at the hundreds place. Those are 1 plus 6 plus 1. The answer will be 8. So here the final answer will be 800. This is the fourth example of exercise number 6. Here we have to add three numbers. Those are 173, 237 and 344. So in this example, we have to first add the values which are present at the ones place. So those are 3 plus 7 plus 4. So the answer will be 14. So 14 can be regrouped as 110 and 4 ones. So 4 ones can be written at the ones place and 110 is carry forwarded at the tens place. Now we will add all the tens together to get the answer. Therefore, 1 plus 7 plus 3 plus 4. So the answer of the total of all these four numbers is 15. So 15 tens can also be written as 10 tens plus 5 tens. So 10 tens can also be written as 100. So that 100 we will carry forward at the 100 place. And 5 tens will be written at the tens place. Now again, we will add all the values which are present at the hundreds place. Those are 1 plus 1 plus 2 plus 3. The answer is 7. Now the final answer is 754. We are going to solve story sums of addition of 3-digit numbers. The question number 7 from the exercise 6 is, there were 624 trees in a garden. 187 more trees are planted. How many are there in the garden? That means, pehle garden mein 624 trees the. Uske baad mein वापस 187 और ट्रीज प्लांट किए. तो अभी हम लोगों को क्या निकालना है? हम लोगों को टोटल कितने ट्रीज गार्डन में हैं ये कैलकुलेट करके लिखना है. ओके, सो फॉर दैट वी हैव टू राइट द क्वेश्चन एंड आंसर इन दिस फॉर्मेट. ओके, सो हियर देयर वर 624 ट्रीज इन द गार्डन. So we have to write 624 over here and more 187 trees we will write over here. Now the addition will be similar. That means first we will add the values which are present at the ones place. Those are 4 plus 7. The answer is 11. 11 will be written as 110 plus 11. So 11 is written over here at the ones place and 110 is carry forwarded at the tens place. Now we will add all the tens values together. Those are 1 plus 2 plus 8. Now again the answer will be 11. 11 will be written as 10 tens plus 110. Now, as you all know, 10 can be written as 100 and 110 will be written over here. 100 will be carry forwarded at this place. Now, all the values which are present at the hundreds place are going to be added together. Those are 1 plus 6 plus 1. That is 8. Therefore, our answer is 811. We have to write the answer in this format. That is, there are 811 trees in the garden. This is the 8th question from the exercise number 6. That is, a florist sells 125 flowers on Friday, 187 flowers on Saturday, and 295 flowers on Sunday. So how many flowers did he sell in the 3 days? So in this example, what we have to calculate is how many of the flowers florist sold on Friday will be added with the flowers sold on Saturday and flowers sold on Sunday. So therefore, we have to add these three numbers together to get how many flowers florist sold within those 3 days. Okay, so therefore, we have to add those three numbers. Those are 125 plus 187 plus 295. So here we will add first the values which are present at the ones place. Those are 5 plus 7 plus 5. The answer is 17. Now 17 can also be written as 110 and 7 ones. So therefore 7 will be written at the ones place and 1 will be written or 1 will be carry forwarded at the tens place. So here we are going to add all these values which are present at the tens place. Those are 1 plus 2 plus 8 plus 9. So the answer of this addition is 20. Now 20 tens can also be written as 200 and 0 tens. Now here 0 tens is written at the tens place and 200 is carry forwarded at the hundreds place. Now the values which are present at the hundreds place are 2, 1, 1, 2. Now we will add all these values together and the answer is 6. Therefore, the answer of this question is 607. But we have to write this answer in this format. That is, the florist sold 607 flowers in 3 days. Hope you have understood all the examples. Thank you. Bye-bye.